last race before the interval then. Start at 66, come out 326, come out 64. And the one special at Arch Carpers.
Don't blame you.
Badgett is 326, 66. Start 66, still leads, come out 326, come out 64, and scuff up 70. Chasing this time for Archie, it's the last one special. I'm sure he might just get mixed in among the three saloons. Just where, I'm not sure whether he'll be in third place or second. All will be delivered soon. Start 66, come up 64 now in second. Come up 15 cents down to third. And 17 stopping on the back door. Still back in second and third between 64 and 326. If they make a mistake, 17
will slip through.
Get yourself
in that queue.
Not done a lot rest of the day, but he's certainly not how to do it this time. 66, 326, 64, 17. If you want to get past me, you go around the outside. If you've got the speed, you'll do it. Just about to edge into third, but I'm not sure he's going to make it unless he slides through the inside. 66. 326. 64. Second place in Archie, in the scuff off 17. All depends on this top turns 3 and 4 as to whether he can make that first place position. But it's starting 66 that takes the win, scuff off 17, scuff off 326, scuff off 64. That's how